In light of everything going on in Venezuela, I think it's really good to talk about someone who's done great things in that country. Our saint of the day is Blessed Maria del Carmen. She was born in Caracas, Venezuela, and she was born to a really wealthy family. However, interestingly, she was actually born without a left arm and lived her entire life with a prosthetic one. She decided to become a nun, went and did her studies in France, and a few years after that, she came back to Latin America and founded a few different schools for the poor in Venezuela and in Colombia as well. One of the things that I thought was really interesting about her is that when she inherited her parents' home, she turned it into a school for the poor. And that, I think, is just amazing. Anyways, I thought it was really cool to see this saint because this is someone who didn't let her disability stop her from achieving amazing things. She didn't look at herself and say, this isn't fair, right? Because we all pass through situations, whether physical disabilities or maybe situational things that hinder us from getting to where we are or where we would like to be. And we think, oh, life is so unfair. How come that person has this and that person has that and I don't? I'm a good person and so forth. She didn't say any of these things. She thanked God and she went and devoted her entire life to loving him. And she was able to flourish and take this and aid the two countries and open up so many doors for these poor children that she served so happily. So today I invite you to really just think about what is hindering you from getting to where God wants you to be, from becoming the best version of yourself. And are you taking that and giving it back to God, or are we just complaining about life? That's it for today. Don't forget to like, to share, to subscribe, to follow, to do everything you need to do on social media to make sure you and I stay connected.